Hi everyone, my name is Reggie and welcome to my channel. Today, as you probably have already discovered, I'm sharing with you my August TBR, but there's a little twist to this one. And that twist is that Yogi's picking my TBR.
Hey Yogi, do you want to help? Do you want to help Mama pick her TBR? Do you want to help?
So first up, you'll see the clips of Yogi picking my TBR, and then after that, I'll come back and explain to you what the categories were.
All right, Yogi, do you want Long Way Down? Or The Poet X? Long Way Down or The Poet X? Which one?
So first I asked Yogi to pick between two books of verse, the first one being A Long Way Down by Jason Reynolds, the second one being A Poet X by Elizabeth Acevedo, and he picked The Poet X.
Okay, Yogi, do you want Giant Days or Moonstruck? Giant Days or Moonstruck?
Next up, I had him pick a graphic novel. He had to pick between Giant Days Volume 2 and Moonstruck, and he picked Moonstruck.
Okay, Yogi, do you want Smoke and Bone or Leia on the Offbeat? Which one do you want, Yogi?
The next category was for him to pick a book that I would need to read for my seasonal series TBR, so I had him pick between Daughter of Smoke and Bone and Leah on the Offbeat, and he picked Daughter of Smoke and Bone.
Alright, Yogi. Our Chemical Hearts or Dress Codes for Small Towns? Our Chemical Hearts or Dress Codes for Small Towns? Which one do you want, Yogi?
Next up was to pick a library book. I gave him the choice between Our Chemical Hearts and Dress Town for Small Towns, and he picked Dress Code for Small Towns. So that is all for my August TBR. I hope you are excited for this and enjoy it. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you're interested in Yogi's content, he does have an Instagram. So it's at a corgi named Yogi. Go ahead and give him a follow. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.